קבלה שלא מתממשת היא פילוסופיה.
קבלה that is not implemented is philosophy. It could truly be the most flawed and ugly and terrible thing that could be, because you start philosophizing on things that you're not attaining, and then it becomes philosophy.